Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how to remove the door panel from a Toyota Yaris from 2013. This is a hybrid. First, you will need to remove this cover. It has three clips, two plastic clips, one metal clip. Have one on the top, one in the middle, one on the bottom. No, there are all plastic clips. Okay? After that, here, under this you'll have two screws. Remove this cover. A lot of money. Okay, now here two screws. You have another one here. You will have a cap. Remove the cap, and after under this you'll have a screw. I'll show you then. Okay, here inside you can see it. One screw. Another two here. One, two. There are cross screwdriver. Okay, I will remove them. One. Two. Three. After that, clips all over. You will have here a place under to put your hand. Yaris made a good job. With your hand, pull. Okay, I forgot to remove the handle. The handle with something like this. Put it between the. Sometimes it will be harder to remove this. It have a metal clip. It have a metal clip that you must remove the. I will show you after I remove. I hope I can. Yes, it came out just a little bit. Okay, this is it. I'll show it to you closely. Wait a moment, I will focus. Okay, is this? It came here. And with something, you must remove it. I make with this one. This came here, and you will remove it. Very simple. Now I will continue to remove the pull up. Okay. I will disconnect the cables. This is your door panel. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 clips. Two cables. Here inside, I'll show you a close look. Maybe it will help you. You have this plastic cover. You have your speakers. You must put drills. You cannot take it away with a screwdriver. You must. Okay. This is it. How you remove the door panel. Here inside, you'll have the mechanism. It's very simple to remove the window to this model. Okay, this is it, how to remove the door panel from a Toyota Yaris 2013 hybrid model. Thank you and have a nice day.